Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Quest for Glory. Somehow I was able to actually click on one of these things. I did the little dance and all that. And I was able to actually click on them instead of trying to talk to myself. So now that I'm in this menu, that was a little tricky. Yes, we're at the forest. This is our home. Woods are wonderful. We love trees. We love flowers. We make the trees grow. We rule the whole forest. Unless you get rid of those cheetors, then. Don't tell the dryad that. Ugh. So how do I... ask about the dryad. She protects the forest and everything. She even protects us. You'd better not make her mad. She'll zap you. Her tree is nearby. The dryad is a tree nymph. She's very magical. Okay, so ask about the brigands. This is boring. Is that all you care about? Shall we dance again? What about the human? Maybe if we ignore it, it'll go away. Let's dance. That's my fairy. We are magic. We make rainbows. We dance to make the flowers grow. We sing to make the colors. We're the prettiest things in the world. We just want to have fun. Fairies live in forests. Fairies are great. Okay. What about the mushrooms? Our mushrooms are special. Yeah, they're magical. That's why we dance in rings of mushrooms. You better not come into our ring. Yeah, I found that out the hard way. You'll dance me to death. We never let humans into our ring. It takes forever to get the smell out. It spoils the magic when a human comes in. It makes us very, very angry. I'm sorry, I'm walking there in the daytime. We love our mushrooms. Yay! I want to ask about the fairy dust. They seem to be ignoring you. Oh no! I bore them with stuff. Can I dance some more? Let's go out and back in. Yeah, I gotta do the dance again. Gonna skip this. Okay, can I ask about the fairy dust now? Fairy dust is very magical. Is that why you're here? Why should we give it any dust? It danced for us, didn't it? Well, I say we give it some dust. That's because you have a crush on it. Do not. Dewdrop's in love with a human. Dewdrop, huh? Am not. I'm afraid there's a little size incompatibility there. Or two, something, skip by. Ick, not me, you. You, no you, no way you. Maybe Mikey do it. She'll touch anything. Hey, Mikey. All right, but you all owe me. All right, human, hold out your hand and close your eyes. You will get a big surprise. You hold out your hand. What else could you do? No peeking. I think it's cheating. Oh, just give it some dust. You needed a bath anyway. You place the dust carefully away in an empty flask. Yay. So... one flask of fairy dust. What happens if I go like this? Which is the... is it, it's this one, right? You just sprinkle just a smudge of the magical dust on and about your person and try to fly, but it appears that none of those fairies was named Tinkerbell. Okay, I'm gonna restore in case I did something I wasn't supposed to. Okay, I'm gonna run back to town now. Take care. Laters. There's gonna be nasty things out here, so we gotta get the hell out. I gotta go into three more screens and then north. One, 2. Cheetor, 3. Up. Hopefully I got it right. Climbing actually went up. Back into the healers. What can you do for me this time? You can... let me give you this. Oops. So, you say this is one of the ingredients for the dispel potion. Well, I had better get started making it. The dispel potion will take a while to make. Why don't you come back later? Oh, she moonwalked there for a second. Yeah, I can't even ask her about it now. Now, how long? Can I just go out and then... Here's the potion of dispel. So I have it now, I guess. Yes! That definitely was not there before. You have one dispel potion. Weighs 0.606 pounds. I think we should go to Baba Yaga's hut now. Possibly. Could end in our death, but yeah. We shall go do that. Alright. We are at Baba Yaga's hut. It's a deal. All I ask for is a little gem or jewel that glows in the dark. You're the big hero, so go find one. I already have one. No idea if I'm ready for this, guys, but... You place the glowing gem inside the skull. Not familiar to me. It's from King's Quest 2. You had to put a... Actually, that one, I think you had to take a gem out of that skull. I can see! I have eyes again! Yuck! Is that what you look like? Oh well, have fun visiting Baba Yaga, and good luck. You'll need it. I hope you can remember the rhyme. I don't think I have to... Hut of Brown, now sit down, something like that. I touched you and to touch it. You have second thoughts and you decide not to attempt such a potentially dangerous excursion. So I guess if I talk to it, I'll say the line. Get no response. Ooh! Wow. You hear a voice in your head asking, "What is the rhyme?" You tell a rhyme about Hut of Brown. You tell the hut, "Hut of Brown, now sit down." I was under it? Oh my god. Bad strategy. You really brought down the house. Too bad you were under it at the time. Alright. See you guys back there. Okay. Let's get out here and say this. Let's save here. I don't know what's gonna be up here. we're in for. Whoops! Look, pets, we have a visitor! Wasn't she pretty? Powers of night, shadows of day, heed now my words, henceforth you stay. Okay, well I came in here in the first place. Your body is frozen by the power of the witch's spell. Well, dearies, what shall we have for supper today? Oops. Yourselves? Hero sandwiches? I had something more formal in mind. Ah, that's it. Frog legs fricassee. Well, I'm not a frog. Now how does that spell go? Hear me, O powers of Klatha and Mana. Turn now my guest into species called Rana. Oh boy. I learned that spell from Erasmus, kids. Doesn't look delicious. Yeah. Be still. Critics, we can't all be gourmands, I suppose. Gourmets. Now, oh, soon to be supper, I don't suppose you have a name? No, I don't have a name. Yes. You try your best to croak out your name, or at least let the witch know that you do indeed have one. As you make a feeble croaking sound, you try to nod your head. So you're the one who's trying to be a hero around here. The only good hero is a dead hero, I always say. But I do have a need for a brave fool. Are you brave? Okay, we might get out of this. Sure. You make little froggy sounds, trying your best to indicate your agreement. Well, if you're willing to do a small little teensy favor for me, I might reconsider having you for supper. I need the root of a mandrake plant that grows in the graveyard. Will you be a sweet and fetch me some? Oh, I got one before and it died. Sure. Anything but frog legs fricassee, you think. You croak your agreement to the task. Excuse me. And I had my mouth watering for frog. Oh well. Hear what I say and hear me right. Mandrake must be pulled at precisely midnight. Oh. Well, that's going to be interesting. All those things are going to be there. And precisely midnight. This I tell you, and this I say, return with the root ere the break of next day. Alright, so I gotta do it tonight. Hear what I say, and know I don't lie. Bring back the root, or else you will die. I guess she'll teleport me right into the vat that time. You shoo. From a distance you hear the witch intone, oops, I very nearly forgot. Hear me, O powers of Mana and more, turn this fool back as he was before. As you contemplate the occurrences of the last few minutes, you conclude that you better find a mandrake root for Baba Yaga, and fast. The eyes of the large skull on the gate flash merrily away at you. You again? Do you really want to go back in there? No. Not right now. I just wanted to talk to you, but... So it's off to the graveyard. I don't even know what time it is right now. Oops, wrong thing. Mid-morning. I'm actually not far from the graveyard. Oh, okay. We're gonna fight. This is what I was doing with dodge, to get my dodge up. Whoops. Now, I heard that if you slow this down, you can actually employ some strategy. Right now, I'm just... clicking wildly. Hey. least four this time. Five? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's your lucky day. This is the poker night winner. 35 silver. 5 silver. Maybe I can afford to buy some spells now. In the goblin's left shoe, you find 8 silvers. How well am I, you know, searching these things? No money on that one. 4 silvers. I don't want that. I want... What? Wow, that was pretty good. 4 gold pieces and 155 silver. That's basically 19 gold. Maybe I'll head for the town first to get some stuff. Still mid-morning. So I'm at the Goblin training field. Mushroom patch. Nah. Eight silver. I better have the most hit points available for this thing. Yeah. Because I can't sleep tonight to get my points back, because I have to be up at midnight to do this, get this romantic route. All right. Oh, I am not interested in fighting this thing. I was almost off the screen. I'm off. These things are coming about in the daytime now. So, you know what I'm really gonna need? Healing. First. Before I get any spells. I have one healing now. I'm gonna need stamina and at least another healing. Have anything I can give you? I heard I need these flowers. But I didn't give them to her for the potion. Maybe because I already gave them to her? Need any of these mushrooms? No you don't. I have 10 flowers. Let's give her one set. So now I have 21 gold, okay. Stamina, stamina, healing. I really want to get some spells, but... Okay. So I still have 8... 12... 9, 10... No, 13. I have almost 14 gold, so... I don't remember how much these spells are. Am I stuck? You okay here? So what'd I say? 13 gold? Flame spell is 6 gold. Oh, is that all I need? Those are the only spells left. I have open. I only need fetch and flame, which are 10. 10 gold, I can get these. Sweet. Power potion gives you back mana. I don't have enough for that. But, you can get this. Spells ingrained in your mind. Fetch. Nope. I'm not trying to do that. Oh, I can't even look at my menu. Anything I can ask you? No. Alright. Good day to you. Alright, guys. Here's the route. I can't pick it until midnight. I'm not gonna hang around here until it is midnight. I'm just gonna hang out here. Oops. It is now mid-afternoon. So, yeah. I'm going to end off here, and we'll begin the next episode with me trying to get this mandrake root, and it's going to be interesting. Oh, what about the undead unguent? Oh, that's right. Well, I got to try to do it without that. Because, well, I have spells now. Oops. Oh, it doesn't say. This must be fetch, and that's like flame strike or flame hand or whatever. And these are the other ones I've had already. This is calm, open, tech magic, and this thing, which I could use. Yeah. Alright guys, thanks for watching and see you next time. This is Nord Pudding.